In my last hours as a PhD student at Yale, I mysteriously received an invitation to play a game, one that I couldn't refuse. My participation turned into a mission that took me around the world and intimately unearthed the traumas of my past. Who or what was behind this? My very existence, down to the core, was forever altered.